guilty verdict in the Ryan Widmer retrial. After 2 days, a total of about 11 hours, jurors returned with their verdict about an hour ago.
Ryan Widmer guilty of murder tonight. He faces 15 years to life in prison. And NewsHour's Karin Johnson is live tonight with the very latest for us. Karin.
Well, Sheree, very, very tense moments. Just to paint a picture for you, right before the verdict was read, the courtroom was silent. Ryan Widmer sat there. He put his head down like he was saying a prayer. Others in the gallery put their hands over their mouths. Then the verdict, guilty of murder. Just 12 hours of deliberations. Ryan fell forward, face on the table, and he sobbed. Loud cries also filled the courtroom from family and supporters, all crying very loudly. Before being cuffed and escorted out, Ryan was given a chance to speak.
Judge, I did not do this. I don't know why this has to keep going on. I mean, my life has been ruined. And it's not because of me. I love Sarah. I would never have hurt her. Never. And this has gone on for 2.5 years now.
Ryan, do you want to say anything?
Do you have anything to say at all?
Anything to say? It's not right.
Anything to say.
I'm
innocent.
We know this is difficult for you. What do you want people to know?
That I'm innocent. I would never hurt my wife. Never.
You did not kill your wife? You did not
Absolutely
kill your wife?
Not. I never. Clear path, guys. I would never hurt my wife.
Clear path. Clear path. Oh, guys.
Anything else?
And I'm told all it took was one vote by the jury. I just learned from a source inside the courthouse that the jurors today and yesterday, they went through all of the evidence and then took one vote before coming to a guilty verdict, an anonymous guilty verdict, unanimous guilty verdict, excuse me. Also, Sarah Widmer's family was inside the courtroom today. Her mother, they went out a back door. I'm told that they really had nothing to say to the media. Prosecutors and defense attorneys also declined any comment. Reporting live in Lebanon, Karin Johnson, News 5.
Moments after the verdict was announced, News 5's Terry Daniels caught up with Ryan Widmer's father outside the courtroom. Terry, emotions just sky high. What did he tell you?
Well, Ryan, or Jack, I can tell you this, that when Ryan Widmer was declared guilty, the family started breaking down. Gary Widmer, his father, broke down literally, and it all started, and it was taken. He was taken from the courtroom and then taken on. Now, Gary Widmer and his family, as they were coming out, they literally broke down all the way from the courtroom all the way out to his car. At one point, he even collapsed on the ground. At that point, when he finally got up and got to his car, I did talk to him a little bit.
Ryan, do you want to say anything?
Do you have anything to say at all?
Anything to say.
Anything
to say.
I'm
innocent.
We know this is difficult for you. What do you want people to know?
That I'm innocent. I would never hurt my wife. Never.
You did not kill your wife? You did not
Absolutely
kill your wife?
Not. I never.
Clear path, guys.
I would never
clear
hurt
path.
My wife.
Go. Clear path. Clear path. Oh, guys.
Anything
right
else?
Right there. Right there.
What happens now? Anything else?
Mr. Widmer, is there anything you'd like to say?
No. Just leave him alone.
I'm thinking it's so wrong.
Now, I did talk with Gary Widmer, and after he broke down, he finally said that he's in an emotional state. They're going to have to collect themselves as a family. I asked if he's going to appeal. He says probably they're going to have to. He certainly believes in his son's innocence. He says they're going to have to collect themselves. They had 30 days, by the way, to do an appeal, and he says they plan to do that in that time. Reporting live in Lebanon, Terry Daniels, News 5.